What's up, YouTube? Hector Gaming Watch here bringing us a brand new video of my channel. Today's video is going to be another Road to Battle Rank 100, episode 79. And holy crap, guys, it's been a while. It's been a while since I have played this game. It's been at least a month, I think, or at least 2 or 3 weeks since I've actually played Planet Side 2. I've been neglecting it. I've been not playing it. I've been in the Battlefield verse for a long time now. Been killing it with streams and videos and stuff like that. But I decided to hop on today and play some more just to play it and give you guys something new. And also, I don't forget about you guys who are subscribed to me for Planet Side. Just sometimes I take a bit of a break from it, I guess you could say. But yeah, we're on Ambush today, and I already have a waypoint up. And as you guys know, we're going for the Butcher. We're just taking longer than it should because, let's face it, don't play that game. Don't play this game as much as I should. But I am going to start playing it again. So, we're going to head over to the waypoint, and I will see you guys when we get there. Goodbye. All right, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, we are now at Sun Gray Overwatch. As you guys can see, we are attacking it, trying to take it away from the NC. And there is currently an alert going on Amherst right now, so you know it's high-octane battle. And let's start it off with killing an infiltrator with no head, as we do, as we always do. You know what I'm saying? I'm sure there's more guys in here. Hopefully we don't get shot in the back here. I know there's guys on this roof, so let's go up here and check this out. There should be guys on this roof anyways. I thought I saw some when I was flying in. No, none. Okay. Maybe some infiltrators somewhere. Maybe. Oh, there's their ammo. Oh, hello. Sir. What's he doing? Make a decision, sir. I want to shoot you. Left, right, center. Okay, I'm so scared. I'm in the thick of it right here. Hello. Yep, there we go. Okay, I got him. Oh, the sensitivity's so different on here. I forget. Oh, there was a guy there. Oh, God. It's so sluggish. All right, there's guys on this bridge right here. Guys to my right, too. We're gonna focus on these guys. Oh, don't kill me. Thank you. All right, reload. Make sure there's nobody behind us. We're Gucci. All right, let's get the rest of these guys on here. Or is that... Oh, no, there's a guy there. Keep fire down on him. Yeah, there we go. Pop a med kit. Come on. Boom. Pop the med kit. Reload. You're gonna need it. All right, so there's guys on these rocks over here. There's a sniper right there. Look at him. Hey, buddy. What's up, bro? Oh, he cloaked or he got down in cover. Oh, don't hit me. Whoa, shit. I felt it coming. I knew somebody was gonna shoot me from behind. I just felt it. The hairs on the back of my neck. They stood up. I don't know. That made no sense. My spidey senses were tingling. I knew somebody was gonna end up shooting me in the back. But yeah, so this is the first fight that I've been to in such a long time. It feels so refreshing. This game's so refreshing. I forgot how refreshing it is, you know? It's refreshing to play anything else, really. You know, it gives me a little bit of a warm-up. Maybe we'll fight the VS later. I'm not sure. Not sure. Let's just face it, NC. I'm sorry, I don't mean to talk shit about you, but... You know, you're the lesser of the three. On PS4, anyways. You know, PS4. You guys have the least outfits. I think that's a big reason why. I think NC definitely have the least amount of outfits compared to the other two factions, so that's okay. All right, so we have a Sunder set up, but I feel like that Sunder is like a mile away. Oh no, we have three set up. Which one do we want to that one looks like it's under the heaviest fire. I don't know if we want to do that. We'll spawn on this one. We got to cross a bridge to get to the other side though, so that may not be too easy to do. And there's a lightning right here. What are you doing, lightning? I mean Sunder, I'm trying to help. There we go, he's dead. Did he get out? Yeah, he did get out. Sir, come back. What are you doing? Why do I have my pistol out? That works, though. I'll take it. Oh, shit. They have a Sunder and a Lightning. Let's get out the... Oh, he's gonna run right into the mines. Come on, buddy. What? He didn't blow up? Does he have mine guard on? Oh, my gosh. He ran straight over three mines. Oh, he has no health left. He literally has no health left. Get out of here, man. Get out of here. Get out of here. All right. So I think this is like the... We got this Sunder set up, and then we got... I don't know what other Sunder set up. Nah, that was way too far. What the fuck kind of shot was that? I don't know what that was, but that's all right. Okay, how many kills do we have? 7? 7 and 2. Not doing awful. Not doing fantastic, but we're not... We haven't died 50 times like I expected us to. But that's okay. That's good. I'm glad we're doing better than... I hear a max. Kill this guy. I still hear a max though. Oh, that's a Tomoe. You shoot me with a Tomoe. Ah, I got shot from the right. Light assault. Is that what the new scout weapon's called? The Tomoe? Was I right? No, it was the Vandal that was shooting at me. Okay. Also, he ended up killing me. It's just the Mercy. I heard that guy to my right shooting at me. I thought he finished me off, but I guess not. I guess not, Coach. All right, spawn back in. This is the Death Sunder. Why did I spawn over here? Looks like we're making a little bit of headway over here, though. We need some more Sunders set up, honestly. The more Sunders you have, the more spawn points you have, the better of a chance you have. We all know this. Basic stuff. Basic stuff, people. C4! C4! Alright, I got him. I don't think he blew it up, did he? He might have, actually. All these fucking dead bodies over here. Why are you guys going that way? Oh, we can't go this way, can we? Damn, if somebody drops C4 right here, we're so fucking dead. Hey, buddy. Alright, go. Why am I running so slow? Excuse me. Pop a med kit. Go around. No! Oh my god, please, Jesus, take the wheel! Fuck. I was trying to flank around the building, man. Blueberry Rangers? That's actually a really good name. That's a damn good name for... Oh, come on. This Sunder kills me. It's not even a shield Sundy. It's just a regular Sunder? Are you kidding me? Come on, buddy. You're better than that. I know you're getting a crap ton of points. You better put those certs back into the Sunday. Get you a shield Sunday. Don't get you a battle bus and set the battle bus in the middle of a field. Get you a shield Sunday if you want to be a spawn point. But maybe he's just starting out. So I'll give him the benefit of the doubt. That's for sure. I'm not going to hold it against him. He may be a new player. Or maybe somebody's alt. So I'm not going to hold it against the guy. I'm going to help you. Okay, never mind. I was trying to kill him before he killed you, but didn't really work out that way. That's okay. All right, we're gonna go this way. Okay, who? Oh, that's a lot of guys. Yep. God, you move so slow in this game. I feel like I'm moving like molasses. I wish you could change your FOV in this game, for real. Or on this version. On PS4, you can't change your FOV. In Battlefield, you can change your FOV now. BF4, you couldn't, but now in BF1, you can. So like, you could see way more, and it's just better. Just way better. Oh hi. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get some. No, you backed off. Okay, I was gonna get some C4 for your ass, but guess you don't want it anymore. Hi. If you come up here, Is he stuck? He may be stuck. I think the dude's stuck, actually. Oh, poor guy. Drop that C4. Blow the C4 up. Blow it up. There you go. Alright, cool. I want to know when the next double XP weekend or week is. I'm not a member on here, so I don't get automatic XP like everybody else does, or XP boost like everybody else does. But I wonder when the next round of it is for everybody. I may have missed it. Shit. I don't know. I do follow Daybreak on Twitter, though, so I would probably know. I do follow Plantside on Twitter, so I'd probably know if there's an XP thing going on. But anyways, is this guy under the... He's under the bridge. Clearly under the bridge. He's not on it, is he? Look. Oh, hi. Hit him with the rocket. Come on, buddy. Come on. Hey, there he is. Trying to knife me. No, sir. No, boy. You do not get a knife kill. Not on my watch. There's a lot of NC here. I think they might have killed us. Oh, like, killed all of them. A lot of vehicles. It's not a good look for us. Not at all. All right, we need to figure out a way to get back into the base. Man, a galaxy would be real nice right now. Hi. Yep. I gotta go. Yep, they know I'm here. No, gotta go. Sorry, guys. I would love to stay, but there's death, and I don't really want to die. TBH. TBH. All right, let's go this way. There's guys right... Hi. No way.
We trade. We fucking trade.
All right, anyway... how do we trade? I have my shield up and everything.
It's Hector, because you suck and you spam the Reddit. That's why.
Oh, gosh. I love you, Erpy. Shout out to Erpy, everybody. Erpy, you know who you are. I love you. Love you, Erpy. I love your criticism. Makes me do better. Makes me be better. Oh, gosh. Great times. Great times. All right, let's focus in. Let's focus in here. Oh, hi. Oh, yeah, the Gauss rifle or saw, whatever I call it. Yeah, the Gauss saw. It's great and everything, but you might want to try burst firing from that range. Looks like he just now picked up a control. No, I'm just kidding. I don't know what he was using. It sounded like the Gauss saw. but it may not have been. You never know. Yeah, cool. Level 80, I see you, bro. I see you. I'm almost level... I'm not almost level 90, but I'm level 89, so... Still got a lot of work to do. We want to get the BR100, for real. And I know, before people start yelling at me, I've been yelled at before, the max ranks BR120. I know, people. I know. Oh, the drop shotting in planet side. Woo! Or crouch shotting, I guess. I mean, I kept my shots on him, but still. The crouch shotting in planet side, that's the ultimate tryhard right there. That's the ultimate player. If you want to be successful in Planet Side 2, be sure to crouch shot. It works absolute wonders. Absolute wonders. Wonders that you couldn't even dream of. Just saying. Can you uncloak and shoot, please? See, if they set up on these bridges, we would get nowhere in life, okay? We would literally get nowhere, but there's only a couple guys. It's just like... I'm just going to keep coming across here if you're just going to send like one or two guys to defend it. Like, it's really just, it's that simple. Oh, okay. That's going to hurt. Maybe not. Ah! What? How's that not a, how many headshots was that, Dice? Or Daybreak? Fucking Dice. Daybreak? How many headshots? I get it now. I forgot. Left, teammates, left. There you go. Can you die? Thank you. More left. To my right. Oh, there's too many. He's in the building. Yep, there he is. Got him. There's more left. Okay, we got that building. Okay, we need to look left then. Buddy. Okay, that's not gonna work. Let's try something else, people. Try something else here. Oh, hello. Gotcha. Level 14. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Try to get us a vantage point here. Try to shoot down on these guys instead of trying to go toe-to-toe with them. Probably be the smarter thing to do. Thought they were in the tree for a second. I'm like, what? Are they? Oh, they're coming up. I'm gonna reload real quick. Reload. They're coming up, so you better get this party started. Did we kill them? I think we might have killed them. I think we may have killed them. Yeah, we definitely did. Okay. Oh, sniper. Come on, buddy. No! That's somebody was shooting at me. Saw like the little flashes. Oh, there's a guy. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, hi! Oh, there's two of you! Ah! No. Come on. Ah, should prioritize better than that. Okay, we having trouble back here? No, we're still pushed up, it seems. I don't know. They have 96 plus here. What are we... We're just bothering them here at this point. We're not even really, like, making any headway. We're just here just to fuck with them. There's literally nothing we can do unless we bring in some air support. Bring in some Liberators, some Mosquitoes, some Valkyries just to be pesky, you know? Other than that, what could we possibly do? Oh, what? Wait, what? Did that guy get out of the Sunder and then I hit him? Or was he just sitting there and I just so happened to shoot that way and hit him? That's pretty funny. That's actually really funny. The timing on that. The timing. Timing is everything, people. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, that flash is dead. Stop repairing. What are you repairing for? Just let it happen. Yep. Let it happen. It's okay. Okay, that's just way too many of you. I'm about to pull out the fucking... What are you two doing? Maybe they know something I don't know. I'm about to pull out the fracture. Hey, where are you going, bro? Are you kidding me? Sir, come back. Sir. Okay. Go get this guy. I'm gonna hit this guy. There we go, I got him. Ah! I'm dead. Teammate, save me. Please. I beggeth you. That, I don't even know if that was a word, but fuck it. It's a word now. Alright. Oh, hi. No way. Oh, I would have died there too if... Wait, Windmaze is here? Did I just say save by Windmaze? I don't know. Fuck it. Alright, let's get down here. Let's jump down here and start doing... Okay, you're dead. Down, jump down. Hurry up. Let's go this way. What's going on over here? I want to know.
Have you ever seen the rain?
Is that how it goes? The rain or something? What does he say? I'm dead. Fuck! And we trade! Come on, man. Alright, so the fight has kind of evened up here. It's 24 to 48 versus 24 to 48, but they do still have a slight population advantage. But I think if we can stop sitting back here like a bunch of JJs, we can make some progress here. And the other bridge is wide open. I guess, okay. There's a guy sitting right there on the... What? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Whoa. Where is this guy at? What is this guy doing? Sir. Yeah, you. Yeah, you. I'm talking to you. You're not slick. You killed me once. You won't kill me again. Hi. Really? Use your rocket launcher again? Bro. Thank you. Fuck. I was gonna say, what the hell? What kind of bullshit is that? Bullshit. Alright, let's go this way. I don't think they'll be expecting anybody coming up this way, so hopefully we can get away with this. There's a harasser there. And a sunderer. God, they have a lot of vehicles. They do have a lot of vehicular. There's a sniper up there. Let's see if we can get up there to him. Hi. What's up, bro? There's guys in here. Oh, that's not good. Oh, and use the rocket launcher to try to kill me. I don't appreciate it. I don't approve of the, I don't approve of this message. It's not a good message to be sending. The Spitfire kills me. Are there any other fights? I don't think there are, but there's no Sunder set up apparently. I'm sure there are, but you know, this game doesn't want to. Oh, they're actually back here. Let's spawn back here because that's not good. They're back capping us. And my team doesn't notice. It's not good at all. 24 to 48 here, and my team doesn't notice. Not okay. Yep. Not a good situation there. Let's go up top though. Let's see what's bopping up top. Hi. Okay, we got one. Hey, it all starts with one, baby. It all starts with one. Why don't we? Ooh. Where are you going? What is this guy doing? Did he die? No, he didn't. He's right here. Hey. He was using the warden, if you noticed. He shot me twice in the back. And he tried to dance on me when I danced on him. And it didn't work. It didn't work out in his favor. Alright, let's make our way down to the A point. Looks like we're starting to kill these guys. Pretty good here. Guys, look out for the cloakers. They're everywhere. What's up, buddy? Come on. Reload. Alright, let's get down here. Is it down here? Oh yeah, it is. Okay, let's go this way. Oh hi. Oh, the warden again. Yo, what is up with all, the hype for the warden still going on, huh? I remember when I stopped playing for a little while, the warden, the NC were using the warden like a lot, and I come back and everybody's still using it. I mean, I heard it's good, but is it really that good? I need to know. Let me know. Maybe I'll make a video with it. I'll get on my NC character and make a video with it. Let me know down in the comments or wherever you want me to live. Let me know. Wherever you want to let me know. Because I remember... I think the last episode we did, I was complaining about the... Well, not necessarily complaining, but I was just wanting to know why the warden was getting so much love. And, you know, I just wanted to know. You feel me? And I don't know how that guy's not dead, but we're just going to take cover and act like we didn't shoot at him. Let's go this way. And we got A back. Actually, we need to kill that guy then. Let's see if we can do that. Never mind. I lied. That was a complete fib I told on myself. And I told my teammates that there was nobody. I didn't realize that I was gonna get fucking mollywopped by the entire team right there. Actually, let's poke our heads back out there. Ooh, let's not say we did. Let's head glitch like everybody else. Come on, buddy. Come around the corner. Nice pink suit there, bud. That's real sexy. Excuse me. Jesus. Oh, look at the jump shotter. Oh yeah. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Reload. Pop a med kit. Oh. Oh, I feel like a pro right now. Yes. MSWR. Is this what it's called? Right? Yeah. I forgot the fucking... Oh, no. It's okay. No, I never shot at you. I don't know. That's a lie? Someone told on me? They're fibbing on me out here, guys. Shit's crazy. What's up, boys? That time I shot at you. Dear Beast. Or Dear Best. Whatever the fucking name was. Sir. Thank you. I used to not like the MSWR too much. Didn't have the range I wanted. I started using it more and more. Now I love it. Like, I like all the carbines, too. Like, I like all the carbines. I haven't really touched the assault rifles at all. I've just been using the T1 Cycler. That's it. So, I'm not really too versed in the assault rifle realm, but I'm sure some of you are. Sorry, dude. I couldn't reload my gun in time. I thought you were all gonna kill me and gangbang me, so I just stopped. Or I pulled out my rocket. I think there's a guy to my right. Not sure. Oh man, it's a meat grinder. It's a meat grinder. It really is. Don't you stand up? And you stood up anyways. Oh my gosh, yes. Keep coming down that walkway, please. Oh, he stood up. Damn. Oh my gosh. I need to make it. Don't shoot me, please. I'm on such a good streak. Oh, fuck. No. Why? What kind of streak was that? Holy crap. 13? Not bad. We were defending the flag like champs there. We were defending the... Me and that guy on the turret were doing some work. I'm sure there was other guys down there, but that's the guy I saw, so... Me and that guy were doing some serious work there. That was nice. I like that. That point's interesting. It's got multiple ways to get in there, so it's not like it's... It's kind of choke pointy, but... It's not like it doesn't have multiple choke points, though. And we weren't holding them all down, either. We were just holding those two down. Man! How did you even come close to killing me? I don't understand that, but whatever. Maybe I just don't know the game. No. I don't know the game at all. What is this game? Planetside 2? This is a weird game. Weird. I'm okay, I thought that sniper was gonna hit me. Die, please? Please? Bro, thank you. The last shot got him. Thank you. Appreciate it. Alright, they're still down there on A. We need to go. Ooh, hello. Thank you for hopping right up into my view. I appreciate that. You're loyal. You're smart. Not too shabby. Oh, come on, reload. Reload. Sniper. Oh, shit. Why are you trying to knife me? No, you pussy! You hit me in the back, and then you run up on me, and I see you, and then you run. Come on, man. Come on, man. Just fight me. Fight me. Straight up and down. Toe to toe. Man to man. Or... Young man to young man, or however, I don't know. You could have been a female. I don't know. I didn't read your name. I'm just going to say man to man, toe to toe, for the sake of the saying, I guess. I don't think. A lot of guys down here now. But we can gun them down from up here if we want to. Hi, he's using the Warden too. Look at it. Or the Vandal. Did I just get sniped?
Why do all the low levels want to snipe in every single game that ever existed that has a sniper?
I don't get it. I really don't get it. I don't know what game some of these guys are coming from, but they immediately gravitate towards the recon scout class, the recon class, infiltrator. Like, why, dude? Like, because it can go to invisible? Yeah, it's cool. That's real cool. As long as you're using a fucking SMG, using a sniper, and I mean, it's kind of, especially in this situation where it's like close quarters like this, like, you know. Or maybe it might be somebody's ult. Maybe I need to shut the hell up, and I don't know what I'm talking about. Maybe that's it. Could be somebody's ult, and he wants to level up his recon class, or his infiltrator, fucking recon, his infiltrator class on his NC character, so I'll shut up. I'll be quiet. What's down here? Oh, I thought there was a doorway down here. Shot through the heart, and you're too late. We've been playing for about an hour now, or 30 minutes, 35 minutes now. Getting some good work done, though. 30 minutes, oh, only 30 minutes, okay. 51 and 15, doing pretty good. Not bad. Not bad at all. Sir. There we go. Get him, teammates. We have a Sunder right here. That's money. That's a money Sundy. Money. Why are you shooting me in the back of my dome piece? Can you stop, please? Thanks. I mean, I may have strafed in front of you on accident, but I promise it wasn't my fault, okay? Never is my fault. It never is. Never is my fault. Okay, I just got really quiet for a second. That's okay. Come on. Yeah, there we go. I can't believe I'm doing this good for coming back. Like, I haven't played in like 3 weeks.
Well, Hector, it's the level of players here, but you're playing as my noobs. If you were playing me, I'd smack you around.
Yeah, I know. I know, Eugene. I know. But just cut me some slack.
No, you fucking nerd.
I actually got my first hate mail today while streaming on Battlefield. Couldn't believe it. It was amazing. It was a moment. It's a beautiful moment. It was a beautiful moment. Beautiful. Alright, so, this will probably be the base that we end the- they're about to capture this shit, actually. Holy shit, talking mushrooms. That's all I have to say. Oh, die, please. No! 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 Oh my gosh, hello! Alright, if you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share it with your friends. And it's been Hectic Gaming YT, guys. I will see you in the next episode. Peace out, Girl Scouts. I'll try not to... We still have a Sunder here, so maybe we can do something with this. But yeah, goodbye, guys.